Apple has introduced an economy model to its lineup of iMac desktops, but it's left many wondering if it skimped on the specs while driving down the price.
The new 21-inch iMac, it's much cheaper, under $1,100. It has a slower processor, but it has that big, impressive screen that a lot of people really love when it comes to the iMac.
As a base model, this 21.5-inch iMac features a 1.4 gigahertz dual-core Intel Core i5 processor, 8 gigs of memory, and a 500 gig hard drive. It sells for $1,099. That's only $200 cheaper than the next model. In its press release, the company calls the new iMac the perfect entry-level Mac desktop. The all-in-one computer has a polished silver exterior like its slightly more expensive cousins, but it's what's under the hood that has the tech-savvy media turning up noses, specifically processing speed versus price tag. The dual-core processor in the new iMac is roughly half as fast as other quad-core iMacs. Several outlets agree a savings of $200 doesn't seem worth throttling the speed. The head-scratching continues when you compare the new model to other Mac products. Ars Technica, among others, referred to the model as a MacBook Air in a desktop body. The specs of this new, cheaper iMac are nearly identical to the higher-end 11-inch Air, from price point to the i5 chip to the graphics card. Its only saving grace? The new iMac features twice the amount of memory, 8 gigs compared to 4. Wired isn't enthusiastic, but says keep in mind this could be the perfect option for families looking for an OS X command center for surfing the internet and doing homework. Computer World spoke with an expert on U.S. retail sales who noted a growing trend. Steve Jobs' famous, or perhaps infamous, standard of excellence seems to be slowly fading away. There's a lot more attention paid to volume at Apple, meaning Apple is opening up its products to more mainstream consumers. On CNBC, analysts debated whether the price cut would be enough to inflate its user base.
You always got to have the bottom-end product to get people in the door. A lot of people are going for the lower-end PC products. It's got a half a terabyte of storage, a little bit weaker graphics, but the bargain hunters are going to find this.
One thing's for sure, each criticism is a telling sign Apple has built itself as a company with high standards, and the media, bloggers, and consumers alike will hold the company to it. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorris.